thank you for being here, and thank you to the organizers for the invitation. It really is an honor to be here among so many people interested in digital democracy. I've been an enthusiastic promoter of the digital revolution since I decided to abandon my career as international entrepreneur in the restaurant business, and I decided to start my own software company almost 20 years ago. I've also always been a passionate activist for democracy in my own town, Treviso, 40 kilometers north of Venice, organizing citizens in a battle against incinerators and for a better waste management. Yet, never would I have believed someone telling me 20 years ago that one day I would have had the chance to share with people from over Europe my experience in developing an operating system which allows anyone to take advantage of the power of digital democracy. Well, here I am, and I'm presenting you a digital tools which powers digital direct democracy in Italy. But let me first talk about a few things about democracy these days. Democracy is living a crisis. We have been hearing this quote for 10 or more years, and more so these days. The American vote on Trump or the Brexit are used more and more as arguments to support the thesis of the limits of the democratic system. Of course, problems with democracy are several. It has lost credibility. It has betrayed the promise to be the champions in guaranteeing peace and economic development. Politicians are seen more and more as intermediaries who betray the mandate they receive from the electors and who only take care of their personal interests. Subsidized information has been proved limited and biased and having used to justify wars to export democracy. Citizens are feeling more and more excluded for decision making. Referendum results are challenged and elections are seen with increasing preoccupation by the establishment. Politicians keep saying that democracy is complex and need professionals. We want to make democracy easy to use, accessible, efficient, and effective. I want to live in a democracy which is credible, where decisions are taken in a transparent way, taking into account the actual will of the citizens, and where access to unbiased information is granted to everyone. This is what I call direct democracy. The digital revolution that we are living is having an enormous impact on the way that we are looking at and we live the democratic system. Digital technology brought us greater interconnectedness, easier communication, access to information, capability to process data and interact with them. Digital devices operated like magic, at a click of the button. Say I would like to visit Paris. I click a button to my smartphone to book a flight. I click a button to have an hotel, to book an hotel. I click a button to know which the best places to visit are. I can use digital technology to travel, communicate, shop. Why can I use it to participate to the democratic life of my country? So, in Movimento 5 Stelle, we started rethinking the interaction between the citizens and the elective representatives. Why was there a need to rethink that? Well, because up to now, with traditional representative democracy, you vote for someone who might get elected, and then you lose any control on how he or she will behave from their own. You are only given a chance to change your mind after a legislative term, and the only option that you are given are whether to re-elect the same representative or bet on a new one and wish for the best. Imagine you are looking at a political talk show on TV. Have you ever wished to be able to correct a politician who is making mistakes while arguing on something that you are passionate of? Wouldn't it be great to have a button to click to decide the content of what the politician says, be it in a TV show or in the parliamentary committee meeting? How many times you have engaged in a passionate political debate with friends, defending a thesis and then felt frustrated because the elected people you have voted have taken the opposite decisions? Wouldn't it be great to have another button to click to decide in which way your representative should vote? How many times have you thought, oh, if I were there in the parliament, I would like this in this way? Wouldn't it be great to have yet another button to be elected to the parliament or the European Parliament? Impossible? Well, I can tell you that button exists and I press it. And that's how an IT entrepreneur from Treviso got here today talking to you as a member of the European Parliament. I was elected to the European Parliament in 2014 by Movimento 5 Stelle in Italy. Movimento 5 Stelle is a young political movement founded in 2009 and aiming for direct democracy. We strongly believe that the digital revolution is dramatically changing society and the way we interact, and we should all govern and take advantage of this process. All 5-star members can. Candidate themselves or choose a candidate to the elections. Amend a piece of legislation as legislation being drafted by an elected 5-star representative. Propose a piece of legislation to be discussed in the parliament. Decide how the 5-star group of elected representatives shall vote on a subject, on a specific subject. Received education from elected 5-star representatives on how to serve as mayor of a city or how to draft a legislative report. Decide to financially support only a specific project and to fight the overspending of public money. All this is made possible exploiting the power of digital, and it has been made available to 5-star movement in the form of an operating system called Rousseau. Under the name of the Francophone Genevan philosopher, considered one of the fathers of direct democracy. Thanks to this revolutionary approach to democracy, Movimento 5 Stelle has been able to score 25% in the first national election that it participated to, electing 163 MPs. 21% in the first European election, electing 17 MEPs, and electing dozens of city mayors and hundreds of members of city councils. According to the most recent polls, in just 7 years, Movimento 5 Stelle is now the first player in Italian politics. Movimento 5 Stelle has been brought to life by citizens fighting for a more just society, a sustainable economic development, and a satisfying social environment. Rousseau is our first rope launched to the horizon that will one day be a bridge that anyone will be able to walk on to go and discover the vast land of digital direct democracy. Thank you for your attention, and sorry for my English.